Yeah. Hello, buddy. Bend the hips, and then nice and slow again up into that pocket, and then extend. Okay? But as you extend, we're opening the hips. We're opening the hips this way rather than extending the knees.
Yeah, I need to just work more on my work and stuff like that.
You want me to close it? All good things start with violent hip extensions. You don't have to go super slow,
right.
Just slow a little bit more down. And everything from here to here to here is setting up this power.
Right.
So as long as it's smooth, you can gain that momentum, but not too much to where you can't get into it.